from another crack mother.
What's going on now?
JB, niggas gone AWOL, baby. I don't know what to do.
Is he ever not AWOL?
He's bad, Franklin. Got his claws in deep this time. They're on to him, leaving messages, saying he gonna get cut. You ain't gonna let a sister starve.
Look, man, I'm not gonna let that happen, all right? Now leave it with me. Fuck this shit.
10:33. We got a car stalled on the train tracks at Chum Street, Elysian Island. Who's got ears? Over.
Yo, I can handle that.
10-4. Put the hammer down.
Make no fucking sense.
Phew, thought I was a goner there for a second. Could you drop me at the nearest repair shop?
That's a bad place to break down.
Yeah, it started spluttering at the crossing. Then the engine just cut out. Damn car. Foreign trash. I've told my wife 100 times. But she's like, oh no, Phil, you can't say that. Not anymore. She'll soon change her tune when she finds out I nearly died. All this fancy eco crap they put in cars now. We never asked for it. We never signed that treaty. A mile less to the gallon, and maybe I would have ended up on top of the train tracks. I'm at a loss for words.
Could've fooled me.
Makes a nice change, though, to get towed for a good reason. Normally, I'd be cussing you out, you know, asking you how you sleep at night.
I'm sure you would, man.
You been in the business long?
I ain't exactly in the business. Just helping out a friend, dawg. Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Stupid dick.
Oh!